If God wants us to remember the Sabbath and keep it holy, then I would like to know, what day is the Sabbath? So how about we look it up in the dictionary? What is, according to the secular world, what is the Sabbath? The Sabbath is the seventh day of the week, observed from Friday evening to Saturday evening as a day of rest and worship by Jews and some Christians. So, what is the seventh day of the week? Is Saturday the seventh day of the week? Well, let's look up Saturday. What is Saturday in the dictionary? This dictionary, which is the Merriam-Webster's 10th edition, Saturday. Saturday is the seventh day of the week. Saturday. So going now to the Bible, God's Word, I thought Jeremiah chapter 17 was an interesting chapter about the Sabbath. Jeremiah 17, verse 21. Thus saith the Lord, take heed to yourselves, and bear no burden on the Sabbath day, nor bring it in by the gates of Jerusalem. So he says, do not bear a burden on the Sabbath day. Don't work, but rest. Verse 22, neither carry forth a burden out of your houses on the Sabbath day, neither do ye any work, but hallow ye the Sabbath day, as I commanded your fathers. But they obeyed not, neither inclined their ear, but made their neck stiff, that they might not hear nor receive instruction. That could be Christians today. We have the Bible, we read what he commanded our fathers to do, but we obey not. We don't listen to God's word. We have a stiff neck. We won't humble ourselves and admit that maybe we are following traditions of men instead of following what God wants us to do. But the tradition that I've been raised up on in the South is that Sunday is the day that we treat kind of like a Sabbath, but nobody really calls it a Sabbath. But they go to church on that day, which they normally go on Sunday. But according to the dictionary, the seventh day of the week is Saturday. But I don't know very many people that hallow Saturday. I actually don't know many churchgoers that hallow Sunday either. They might go to church, but they don't keep that day holy. This is certainly worth thinking about. If the Lord commanded our ancestors to remember the Sabbath, to keep it holy, and do no manner of work on that day, and if God does not change, but he's the same yesterday, today, and tomorrow, then his Ten Commandments haven't changed either. And just because the rest of the world ignores God's commandments doesn't mean that I should ignore it. It doesn't mean that you should ignore it either. The Sabbath day was made for man. Man was not made for the Sabbath day. God gave us that day so that we could rest and become closer to God. Take a day off from the world.